If anything happened to me and I wasn't able to make decisions, I want to make sure that my parents, my older brothers and sisters, and my aunties and uncles are involved in making decisions about my care or treatment. I decided to complete an Advance Care Directive, as this records my wishes, including my cultural needs and obligations, as they are very important to me as an Aboriginal person. So come on, you mob, do your Advance Care Directive too.